side bends with your hips down. It's a great exercise for your hip muscles, known as your rotary muscles. And in this instance, Kelly's putting all her weight on her forearms and she's driving her knee into the elbow and really getting that squeeze out.